Yo, what up 2K fans, it's your boy Venice. Once again, today we find ourselves discovering a new Season 3 move. And today we are going to take a look at Nikola Jokic hop shot, hop jumper. Not the post hop jumper, but the regular pop shot. So this move is actually crazy good looking. We'll take a look at it and show you guys how to equip it. There you go, hop jumper, Nikola Jokic. You just get into the animation store, scoring move into hop jumpers, and the Season 3 Nikola Jokic is highlighted right there. Now it is very quick, very quick, so can't wait to test it out in the one-on-one court. So without further ado, make sure you like the video if you enjoy what you're watching. Subscribe if it's not done already, and let's get into gameplay. Alright, so game 1 of 2, I got 2 games as usual. Literally my first time trying this move in a game. I step it back and green it. Bro, it is so quick, I'm telling you guys, like, you gotta hold your shooting button for like half a second. It is very quick, as you guys can see. I love it. I absolutely love it. I'm in love with this move. If you haven't equipped it already, make sure you try it, bro. It is insane how good this move is. Stupid fast and stupidly easy to green. For some reason, I couldn't miss literally with this move. The timing is just so intuitive, even without meter. This move is very good. And I actually got to play some threes with subscribers after these games, after I recorded these games, and I tried this move on the 3v3 court, and it is actually very good in threes, so I believe it should be just as good in 2v2. Make sure you give it a try. It is definitely the best move that they came up with in this Season 3 gameplay. So as you can see, this sequence was very beautiful basketball. So dribbles, cooking this guy, stepping it back in the corner. That gives us our takeover. So we're gonna keep cooking this dude. Obviously, I am trying the most to only score using this move, but we gotta slide the penny spin just once in this game. Nice clean move once again. If you were too scared to put on the penny Hardaway spin, make sure you actually try the Jokic hop shot. It is very easy to perform, much easier than the penny spin, or for that matter the Jokic fade. Once again, definitely the best move that 2K put out in Season 3. If you're a shot creator of any type, and even if you're not, bro, I'm not kidding, this move is actually a great move. So we're gonna get the quick drop of one dunk to get on this guy. He's giving me the wide open three, so I would be a fool not to take it. Now, I actually ended up losing both of these games, but it doesn't matter at all. Like I said, this is just footage to show you guys how this move could be utilized in the context of a game. As you can see, creates a ton of space, and that's what you're looking for as a shot creator build. You guys will see on this shot, there you go, what space creation, bro. I was literally boxed. There was no way I was getting any type of shot on this guy if it wasn't for the Jokic hop jumper. So it's insane. I love this move. Make sure you try it on. Now this video is gonna come to an end. If you did enjoy it, make sure to smack the like button and comment down below if you got any vid ideas. If you end up putting this move on and getting some nice clips, make sure you send them to me on Twitter at Venice2K. I'm gonna put it on the screen. Highlights, which I will gladly post at the beginning of a future video. Make sure you sub up if it's not done already, and I catch you guys in the next one. Peace.